Why are you here?
We don't have anywhere to sleep tonight.
So you're homeless?
I had a home and then we left it.
Do you want to call the cops now? It's not too late.
And say what, that he didn't hit me?
We need to get you off the streets. There's beds at the domestic violence shelter.
You here? You can breathe.
I'm Alex. I'm trying to piece together how I got here. My mom is undiagnosed bipolar, and she's MIA right now. I got into college. I wanted to be a writer, but I got pregnant. Now I'm a single mom.
You on parole?
No.
You got a problem with background check?
No.
This is a trial.
Oh, I'm starting today.
That's good news, ain't it, broke girl?
We compost. The bin is labeled compost. Can you read, or should I show you?
I can read.
Oh. I don't think I can do this.
So quit.
I can't quit.
I live for my daughter.
They can kick dirt in your face.
Alex, I haven't had a drink today.
You don't leave a good man when he's trying.
And they hate the way you shine.
Before they bite, they bark.
I pay all the bills. Let you hang out with my friends. I do everything for you.
Before they hit you, they hit near you.
Trying to hide inside of it and hide how much it hurts.
It grows like mold.
Let them.
Russell, did you file a police report on the night you left?
No.
You can't take a child away like that. It's grounds for losing custody.
This is an emergency. You are an emergency.
Let them scatter away.
Don't ever let anybody take advantage of you.
You will never, ever control me again. Think about the house I want for my daughter and me. It's not big and full of stuff. Our space is a home because we love each other in it.